past the fourth turn by the barn where Mrs. Fullman lived till she passed on. There is a cottage by the lakeside where fairies come out at night. There's a music box in the bedroom. It's playing songs from 1922. And if you listen for long enough, you'll fall asleep and might wake up walking in a wonderland, played in by a marching band, reaching for a peach from a shiny purple tree, a butterfly the size of you offers to go flying with you, climb onto her back and doze off as you relax. Past the light post by the sea, there is a forest with no trees, and there is a garden by the wayside where flowers grow overnight. There's a music box in the bay down on the seabed not so far away. And if you lean in just close enough, you'll be taken by the water and might wake up walking in a wonderland, played in by the singing sand, waking from a dream on an underwater beach. A manta ray, the brightest blue, offers to go flying with you, lay down on her back and doze off as you relax. Oh, the places in your dreams, are they fictions?